Hi, I'm Aaron Orsak with LGH. Shackles are one of the most commonly used rigging tools, but if not used properly, they can lead to serious safety risks. Today we're covering the do's and don'ts of using shackles so that you and your crew can stay safe on the job. Number one on our do list is always check the load ratings of the shackles you've selected. You want to ensure that the shackles either match or exceed the rating capacity of the entire rigging setup. For example, like these polyester round slings. Overloading rigging shackle can cause rigging failure and serious damage, even injury or death. This step sounds like common sense, but it should not be taken for granted. First up on our list of don'ts is the common mistake of sideloading a shackle. Shackles are designed to handle force in a straight line. Sideloading can significantly reduce the working load limit and cause bending or breakage. Second on our do list is ensuring that you are using the correct pin for the job. For temporary lifts, use a screw pin shackle. For permanent or long-term applications, always use a bolt type shackle that has a cotter pin. This will ensure that it stays on for added security. Number three on our do list is inspect the shackle. Before every lift, always perform a visual inspection of the shackle. Look for signs of wear, corrosion, deformation, or cracks. Also, check that the pin is the right size and properly secured and engaged. Even minor damage can compromise the integrity of a shackle, leading to failure under load. On the don't side of our list is don't ever use a shackle with a bent or damaged pin. This is a serious safety hazard. Shackles are precision engineered to handle specific load ratings, and a deformed pin can reduce their strength dramatically. If you notice bending, cracks, thread damage, or anything else that looks suspicious, remove the shackle from service immediately and replace it with a new one. Using shackles the right way prevents job site accidents and extends equipment life. By following these tips and avoiding common pitfalls, you can help ensure safety under your watch. Looking for shackles or just expert advice on your next project? LGH has you covered. Visit rentlgh.com today for all of your lifting needs. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Happy lifting.